Welcome to Calvary Chapel of Manassas. On the shortest day of the year, and the first day of winter, we've survived. Well, we will gather as many times as the Lord allows, weather permitting. Are we ready here now? Father God, we want to have our eyes fixed on you. Lord, nothing from this world. Lord, none of the cares, none of the burdens, Lord, none of the things, the stuff. Lord, we want our eyes fixed on our God, our Lord, our Maker, our Christ, our Savior, our King. We want to see your name lifted up. We want to see you exalted. Lord, you are, but we want to admit it, and we want to acknowledge it, and we want to give you the glory that is due your name. And so, Lord, I pray that you would help us to do that, Lord, to stand in awe of you, Lord, to worship you, Lord, to be humbled and amazed at who you are. So, Lord, be with us as we praise you. We worship you in Jesus' name. Amen. And you guys can stand.
Passion to see your glory, a heart that worships you alone. Yes, God, cleanse me, forgive me for myself seeking, that I might seek to make you known. I want to serve you. Want to please you, yeah. My one desire is to sing the name of Jesus, lifted high above all things. The knowledge of your glory fill the earth. See the name of Jesus, lifted high above all things, and the fragrant offering.
Yeah.
your name on high. Yes. Lord, we lift your name on high. Higher, Lord.
Yes, we do. We lift his name. The joy of the world, if we are in Christ, then it's a sweet aroma. But if we're not, it's an aroma of death. But by God's grace and his mercy, we are in him. And so, Lord, we thank you for the joy that you are, Lord, for the sweet aroma that you are. Lord, your truth and your everything about you is pleasing and is sweet, and it is great and amazing. You guys can be seated.
Thank you.
adore you, Lord.
Lord, we adore you. Christ the Lord, we adore you, God. Lord, we worship you. We adore you for, Lord, the life that you lived. Lord, for your perfection. Lord, because you were the spotless Lamb of God. And Lord, we worship you and we adore you because you are seated in the heavens and you are enthroned above. You are in majesty and you are great. And so, Lord, we have our eyes on you. In every respect, in every way, we want our eyes on you.
Jesus, our glory and our prize. We adore you, behold you, our Savior ever true. Oh Jesus, we turn our eyes to you. Yes. Oh Jesus, we turn our eyes to you.
Lord, we do. Lord, you have everything that we need. And Lord, we don't want to be attracted to this world. We don't want to be intrigued. We don't want there to be any form of interest, whatever we might call it, feeling, testing it out, just seeing what it is. God, we want our eyes to be on you. We want our eyes and our minds to be fixed on your word and on your truth. We want to be rooted and grounded on the firm foundation of Christ, not tossed around by every doctrine and everything that comes from this world. Father God, we thank you that you, who were God, or that you became a man, that you took on the form of a servant, being found in the likeness of man, humbling yourself, and Lord, that you were made obedient, of willing to die on a cross, a cursed death, and Lord, that you are our God. Lord, that this is the one that we worship, the one who is risen. And so, Lord, I pray that as your word is taught, that our eyes, our minds, that we would be fixed and focused on you. Lord, that your spirit would give us understanding and that you would give us ears to hear what you're saying to your church. We love you, we praise you, we worship you in Jesus' name. Amen. And live stream will be back in about 5 minutes.